that have been defended, and then they're ending up with things outside of 15, 18 feet. Now, can that improve here?
Dude, looking for Sabonis.
It's the first time he's had a ball there in a long time. How about the double team?
And call for a travel.
Whoa. Love the defense.
We're helping out.
Love the double team. That was a hard double team. Look at the double coming from the top right there. And it just forced them to make a bad pass.
Six turnovers in this fourth quarter for Indiana. Kick ball, so the shot clock at 14. Game clock at 147.
Plenty of time here. Plenty of time, but you have to regroup here now and execute against a good team that's playing great double-team defense below the foul line.
Draymond Green looking for Curry. Nearly throws it away. Curry fires up a three. And way off the mark, Sabonis the rebound. Here come the Pacers down seven. Brogdon on the drive. Turner up top. McDermott for three. Puts it in. Doug McDermott with a big three-pointer, and it's now a four-point game.
Now he's in there because of the three ball. We know that he can get hot in a hurry. Big thing right now is take your time. Know that no matter what, Golden State, you have two timeouts and you're shooting the bench.
And how about Pascal once again getting to the rim, throwing it down on a beautiful feed from Curry. Coming up on a minute remaining, Brogdon draws some contact. And Brogdon's going to shoot some free throws. 106 remaining, a chance to cut it to four with the two free throws.
Now, this is just a great move. Pick and roll. Make the pass. The rotating guy, McDermott, was late getting over to pick him up. Naturally, there would be a free man in that corner. But the big thing is, when have we seen that? We've seen one post up with Sabonis and one pick and roll on a clear out so that they could get that kind of action.
Rodman, seventh in the NBA in free throw shooting. Another guy is shooting over 90%. Just under 91.
Now remember, Indiana, you only have one timeout. Both teams are in the bonus situation here now. And then you also have two timeouts for Golden State. It's very big.
Curry out to Green, right back to Curry. Curry looking for that open pass, deflected and stolen. Sabonis with a nice defensive play.
Played that beautifully.
Back to McDermott, another three-pointer. Short, fight for the rebound, still loose, and Draymond Green comes out of the pack. Big rebound for Green, his ninth of the game.
You have to make decisions here now. It's a four-point game. Here's your
Curry
track.
Sees the double team, and the ball kicked by Sabonis. So the shot clock back to 14, 26 and a half seconds left.
We need an outstanding defensive play here now by Indiana. We know that you have 14 seconds on the clock. You've got to get out here now, overplay, put pressure on the passer, go for the steal. You don't get the steal, you got a foul right away.
And well, they got their steal man in the game as McConnell comes in. He's got four steals tonight. Curry goes in the backcourt. McConnell right there with him. Curry lobs it into Green. And a foul call on the pass by Green.
Remember, we always say there, pass the basketball, don't take the foul. If you take the foul, you're putting pressure on yourself to score. The clock is your friend. When you're open, pass the ball to another guy who is open, and then let's see what happens.
Well, they had a foul to give, UB, so now with 21.5 remaining, Green will inbound. Brogdon with his second foul. And Curry, offensive foul! McConnell went up on Curry, and he took a shot right in the nose. So that's why McConnell was put into the game, and he draws the offensive foul on Steph Curry, who doesn't like the call as he picks up his second. And the Pacers still alive. Steve Kerr can challenge that if he wants, and that's what they'll do. Let's look at the play, you.
Yeah, just keep an eye on it now. Notice he's coming around, and Curry honestly thought he ran into his right shoulder.